Your favorite shoes that are normally $80 are marked down to $65. What is the percent of change? The formula to determine the percent of change is given here below in red. We want to determine the ending amount minus the beginning amount, divided by the beginning amount, and then multiply this by 100%. So in this problem, the beginning price of the shoes was $80, and the ending price was $65. And it is important that we keep this straight. This was the beginning amount, and this was the ending amount. So the percent of change will be equal to the ending amount minus the beginning amount, so 65 minus 80, divided by the beginning amount, which again was 80, and we'll multiply this by 100%. Well, 65 minus 80 is equal to negative 15, so we have negative 15 divided by 80 times 100%. So let's do this on the calculator. We'll have negative 15 divided by 80 times 100. We'll have to add the percent symbol ourselves. So the percent of change is negative 18.75%. This is negative because it tells us that this is a decrease of 18.75%. Notice how the price went from $80 to $65, which is a decrease. If this was a positive value, it would represent a percent of increase.